President Droupadi Murmu today accepted credentials from the envoys of five nations at a ceremony held at Rashtrapati Bhavan. The envoys are Ambassador of Philippines, Joseph Francisco Ignacio, Ambassador of Uzbekistan, Sardar Rustambeyev, Ambassador of Belarus, Mikhail Kasko, High Commissioner of Kenya, Peter Maina Munyiri, and Ambassador of Georgia,